Radha Kundam Girivaramaho Radhika Madhavasam Prapto Yasya Pratita Kripaya Sri Guru Tang Natosmi Vancha Kalpataru Bhasya Kripa Sindhu Bhaye Vacha Patita Nam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Mahabadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratise Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikayai Tadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Aradhyo Bhagavan Braje Satanayastad Dhamma Vrindavanam. I only explained tomorrow, yesterday. Aradhyo Bhagavan Braje Satanaya. This very first I should give the meaning of the whole shlok and then I will try to explain more. So, Mathuresh Krishna is not Aradhya, our Aradhya. He may be Aradhya of Shankar, Brahma and all others. But he may be Aradhya Dev, worshipable for whole universe. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling, and he is telling to us that our Aradhya Dev is Brajendranandan Shyamasundar, not Mathuresh and Dwarkadhish, not Ramchandra, not any manifestations of Krishna. We have some honor to them. But our Aradhya Dev, supreme, but worshipable, deity is Radha and Krishna together. In first line, it has not told of Srimati Radhika, only Brajendranandan. But Brajendranandan means Radha and Krishna. Aradhyo Bhagavan Braje Satanaya Taddhama Vrindavanam. As Krishna is worshipable Brajendranandan, who took birth in Gokul from the womb of Mother Yashoda, playing always in Vrindavan. He is Govinda Gopinath Madan Mohan. So he is our Aradhya. But as Krishna is Aradhya, Vrindavan Dham is also worshipable for us. No, not a single degree less. Because he is Baldev himself. Dham, Baldev Prabhu has manifested in the shape of Dham. So, Baldev Prabhu is Sandhini Adhishatri Dev.
Deity of
so he is more, he is not less than Brajendranandan. And Ramya Kachutu Parsana Bajupadu Bargain Jakalpita. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling, third thing, that the gopis of Vrindavan, like Srimati Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, Chandra, Padma and all others, they served Krishna in such a way that anyone cannot compare. come in comparison to that. So, the same mood of gopis. Taddham bindam. Ramya kachu tu pasana baju badhu bargena. So, upasana means to come nearer and to serve is called upasana. So, Prabhu, Prajubadhu, that is gopis, with that mood of love and affection, they served Krishna in a rash, ordering Krishna that come and serve my feet, decorate us, all these things. So this way of serving Krishna is highest among Shanta, Dasa, Sakhyam and Vatsalya and Madhur. For this, there should be any evidence, and that evidence is Srimad Bhagavat himself, embodiment of Krishna. Tamalavaranam suhidavataram ka? Tamadidevam suhitavataram tamalavaranam
suhitavataram aparasamsar
sar samudra shetum bhajamahe. So Bhagavat is the incarnation of, embodiment of Krishna. So only this is evidence. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that this is evidence. In this Srimad Bhagavatam, how gopis serve Krishna, and Krishna is Supreme Personality of our Godhead, like ete chansakala krishnastu bhagavan swayam. And gopis aratna, he had to, napareham nirabaddha sanjujan. Krishna is telling, I cannot repay gopis. I can repay all others, but I cannot repay gopis. Bande nanda brijai stinang padarenum abhikshnasa. So here he is also telling, Buddha, not any benediction he wants from Krishna, but he wants to worship, to take the lotus dust of gopis here. So, Srimad Bhagavat is evidence for all these things. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatradurunapara. So we must honor the idea, the principle, basic principle of Srimad Bhagavatam. This is the aim and object and essence of Srimad Bhagavatam or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all teachings. Now you can speak something.
Kemarin sudah dijelaskan. Bagian pertama dari sloka Bhagawan Brajai Satranaya.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling, and he has come to give only this thing, gopi prem. But he came and gave so many things, all rasa, but especially he came only for this. So if by hearing all these things, a devotee will have the greed for the highest topic of prem like gopis, then he will come in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Otherwise, if only wants to be in Dasya, then he will have to go in Ramanuj section. Or Madhva, or Vishnu Swami or Nimbadev. They will not come in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, for this reason he came and Naam Prema Mala Gathi Parala Sabhaya Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave Naam and plus this Prema. Only this Prema. But when he was going to forests from Jagannathpuri to Vrindavan, all animals and everything were crying and weeping and chanting Krishna, and they received prem. What type of prem? Not that. Because they have no anugatya of gopi.
They have no guidance of gopis.
They are not doing bhajan in the guidance of gopis. So general prem they will have. And after that, when they will be in the shape of man, they will associate with higher class of Vishnu. Then they may have that thing. So yesterday I told Vahud, pastime of Krishna. How the Brajavasis were clapping, all the Sakhas were clapping. You should tell.
Jadi khususnya Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu menyampaikan bahwa khususnya beliau datang turun adalah untuk mengajarkan kopi prema ini dan juga sekaligus untuk menikmati kopi prema ini. Nah, kemarin sudah disampaikan salah satu lila dari Sri Krishna pada waktu kecil di mana Sri Krishna menangis ditertawakan oleh para Brajavasis, oleh teman-teman beliau ditepuki tangan dan sebagainya.
Someone can doubt that you are telling all these things. Our Guru Maharaj Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj has not told all these things. But I think that they are not correct. I have heard myself, you to sing Rupa Raghunatha Pade Haibe Akuti Kabe Ami Bujhavase Jugala Piriti. What is this? He used to sing Brahma Sanghita.
Govinda Madhi Purushan. Lakshmi Sahasra Satasam Chintamani Prakara Satma Sukha.
After that.
Venu.
Venu Kvadanta Marabinda Dalayatakshama. Sam Asitam Buddha Sundarangam. What is the meaning of Kandaka Koti Kamaniya Vishesha Sobham? And after this slok, more important. Kya hai iske baad? No, not this. Third slok. Alola Chandra Kalasata Banamalya Bansi. Pranaya Keli Kala Vilasam Shyamam Tribhanga Lalitam Niyata Prakasam Govinda Madhu Purusham. He used to sing all these things weeping. And he used to order me that sing Rupa Manjari Pada Sei Mora Sampada Sei Mora Jivaner Jivan. What is this? This is the same thing. So, in beginning he has not told like so, but his end and object was this. And for this, he has explained Srimad Bhagavatam. For this, he has explained Chaitanya Charitamrita to sprinkle the same theme and same object. So this slok shows this. I think that he must have quoted this slok anywhere. Certainly, because our all disciplic acharyas have taken this from Vishwanath Chakravarti after that. So, now I am going to tell a story. Yesterday Krishna...
Jadi, Srila Prabhupada menganjurkan untuk...
So, I spoke yesterday one pastime of Krishna. He is looking like a very orphan boy. And all the cowherd boys are clapping, making joy and all other things. But next day, he took some earth in his mouth, in Brahmand Ghat, same place. And Krishna, as a habit of little boys, he took in his mouth. But at same time, all cowherd boys were seeing that he is taking earth, hiding ourselves. But they saw and they began to chastise Krishna, why you took earth, had not taken, and all were quarreling with Krishna. Baldev told that you should not take birth. Krishna told that I have not taken. The boys running went to Yashoda Maiya, mother, and complained against Krishna that this naughty boy has taken earth in his mouth. Yashoda men ran away and came to Brahmand Ghat and told, have you taken earth? He told that, I have not taken, but all the boys are telling. Krishna told that they are my against party, and that is why they want that you should chastise me. That is why they are complaining. Why Baldev is telling? He never talks tell lies. They have given something. And they have made Krishna, Baldev in their party. And so, they are complaining always against me. Yashoda told that, open your mouth, I will see. He told that, you can see. And Yashoda Ma gave his hand, fingers, and did like that. And at once saw whole universe, lakhs and lakhs. Lakhs and lakhs, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, all he saw. He saw also Yashoda Maiya in that, and himself, Krishna also. What is this? What I am seeing? So began to think that, why I am seeing this? And he took some water and gave an ice and... But he saw, oh, I'm saying same thing. Any ghost has come or any maya of any semi-gods or anything. What happened? She was not believing that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. There is a Siddhanta here. This is appellant. But this appellant is some prominent in Dwarka and Mathura. And almost all in Golok and Vaikuntha. But Vrindavan, much more appellant is there. But covered with Madhurya. What is that Madhurya? Whether there is opulent or not opulent, no question. Opulent will always follow Krishna. Always. In Braj also, more opulence are there. If Krishna gives his opulence, then he will be a very ordinary boy like us. So opulent will serve him always. But it will be covered with the mood, what is? Naravata bandhutva bhav. That like Naravata,
worldly boy,
not changing anything. Krishna was changed in Vishwarup.
Universe form.
He changed his shape. But here not changing any shape. Oh, you can see my little mouth. How can I can? And in this little mouth he saw all these things. This is the biggest opulence in Krishna. But in a little boy. And Yashoda Maya has nothing to do with this opulence. He is thinking a ghost may have come and did like this. Or I am seeing in dream. What is this? Not thinking that he is Supreme Personality of Godhead. But this is opulence, aishwarya samagrasya, that I told. Opulence will be in Krishna. But he will always like a simple, worldly boy. So this is called Madhurya. But if we think that Krishna has no opulence in Braja, it is wrong. Always, but covered with that. Self. That the meaning of puja, archan, and the serving of gopis or any raganuga bhakta, mahabhagavat, uttam bhagavat, are not puja and archan. That's much difference. But I think that there is no word in
English.
In your language. The archan of Raghunath Das Goswami, that Giriraj Srila, and archan of ours, of Radha Krishna, are not same. Our archan will be called like archan pujan, and there will be called, theirs will called bhava-seva. No? Bhava-seva means from heart they are doing. Much a difference. A maid servant can do many kinds of service whole day long. Any service. And in the evening you can pay and she will go. And your wife or your daughter are sitting whole day commanding on that maid servant. But they are not maid servant. They may easily do anything or not. Why? They have so much mamata minus that the servant has nothing. So minus it, the Krishna is mine, he is my son, he is my beloved. This thing is more superior. This is called bhava-seva. So we cannot tell this puja or archan to that. Then one day, हमारे उस सब्जेक्ट कहाँ गए थे? This is to finish.
Kemarin sudah dijelaskan mengenai salah satu lila Sri Krishna, ya, pada waktu beliau diketawakan kemarin itu. Kemudian keesokan harinya Sri Krishna bermain lagi di disebut sebagai Pramagardhan itu di tempat permainan. Kemudian Ibu Isada mengambil air dan mengusap matanya. Apa ini yang terjadi? Kenapa demikian? Dia berpikir, jadi ini salah satu kehebatan ataupun salah satu ke jadi satu hal. Kemudian berikutnya dijelaskan bahwa sewa ataupun pelayanan arcana yang dilakukan oleh para Mahabhagavata, penjelasannya bagian terakhir.
We see that so many demons are coming in Braja in the past times of Krishna. We see that so many devotees doing lakhs and lakhs years austerities and sadhan bhajan, but we are not going there. How these demons entered in Vrindavan and they touched Krishna like Putana, Aghasur, he took Krishna in his mouth and stomach, Bakasur, Charun must wrestle with Krishna, touching his bodies, and all other demons. How they entered in Vrindavan? It is a very strange thing. So how to reconcile all these things? To make the service and the love and affection of Brajavasi. But kya kahta hu main? Unke prem ko renew karne ke liye. To renew their loves again and again. Yog Maya brings them. They cannot come own wish, they cannot come. Our cons cannot
do anything.
He cannot come in Mathura. But Yog Maya brings them and renews the affection and love of the devotees. Yashodama. You can also realize it that if your son is always with you, if your husband is always with you day and night, honor and love affection will generally go down. But in the meantime, any separation or any suffering comes, that we will be separated or he will die. Then again this love and affection goes so high. In this way, Yog Maya makes Krishna love and affection new. So that it should not be like an old thing. All are coming. And by anyhow, these persons, like Putana, Aghasur, Bakasur, in their pastime, they have been caused by any very Uttam Mahabhagavat, like Narad or Agastya. And that is why they will have to touch Krishna, that they will have be liberated. So there are so many reasons in one pastime. No? Putana was the daughter of Bali Maharaj in his
past birth.
When he, Bali Maharaj, was cheating, he came to Bali Maharaj.
Bavan
Maharaj came to Bali De, Bali Maharaj. He was so beautiful. So she wanted that I have no son. If a son like this boy will come in my home, then I will have so much affection to that. Vamandev knew this. No, yes, I will come. Why like this? But when he saw that, oh, he is cheating my father, having very big
steps.
And he is also binding him in Nagfash. Then she becomes so famous. And, oh, if you will be my son, I will give you
poison.
Bali Maharaj accepted this. So yes, you should do. Anyhow, you should come in my touch. And I will come in your heart and purify, and thus I will make you always engaged in my service. So you should think about all the demons. Like Kuber ke putra, Nalkobar Manigrev. They become like demon. But they have association of Narada and benediction of Narada, that is why they came here. And they were liberated, and also they got Prema Bhakti. And they went in Golok Vrindavan after that, and they became Snigdhakanta and Madhukanta, always
singing
pastimes of Krishna in the courtyard of council of Nanda Vasudeva and all others. So that is why the demons can go enter in Vrindavan by the help of Jogmaya. Otherwise, no demon, nothing there.
Ini alasan kenapa alasan. Jadi di dalam satu lila ini banyak alasan yang tergabung di dalamnya untuk membuat lila itu menjadi sangat manis.
You know, Damodar Lila. There are so many things to know. All the gopis used to complain Yashoda Maiya that Krishna is so naughty and stealing
butter
and everything in our houses, doing so many naughty things. We see that in his
future,
he'll be so naughty. So you should try to
educate.
Check him.
One day Yashoda was churning curd. So beautiful Yashoda Maiya. Otherwise Krishna cannot come so beautiful. She was churning. You know all these facts, but I am telling in very short because time is now very nearer. I am not satisfied by telling Hari Katha because time so short, and he has to explain in also this language. So I am telling in brief because tomorrow we will organize our Guru Maharaj's birthday, also the birthday of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, and the birthday of Gaur Govinda Maharaj.
Disappearance
is coming. So we will discuss all these things. So very time is very short. So I am telling only the Siddhanta. Krishna was sleeping, Yashoda Maiya was talking. Krishna saw that is my mother. Mother, he began to call and wake. Yashoda Maiya was doing What doing? Govinda damo dharma thaveti. Govinda damo dharma thaveti. Govinda damo dharma thaveti. Govinda damo dharma thaveti. Like this. She was quite abject and singing so much. Oh, her voice was so sweet, and Dadimantan sound was coming like mardanga. Dhik, dhik, and this tam. Those who don't serve Krishna, to them dhik, fie on them, fie on them. Fie, fie, like this. And this?
Tan.
Tan. And Yashodama's churi, golden. Were like, twinkling like kartar. And so he was quietly observed in that. So Krishna was calling mother, mother, and she was not hearing. Anyhow, he came down from the palanka and coming loudly more. He has some kajal in his eyes. So doing like this, both sides, this side, this side. Collared. Here Ganga and Jamunas were coming. And quite naked, but in his head
peacock feather
was there. Anyhow, he was going, doing like this, and he came to Yashoda Maiya. But still Yashoda Maiya was not hearing his weeping. So he took up that danda,
stick.
And one hand he caught the bell of Yashoda Maiya. And thus churning was stopped. Who is he? And he saw, thou, Kanaiya. And he took at once, stopped churning, took in his lap, and in anchal, in bell, he kept Krishna. And she was his, like he is, and loving, so affectionate. Tears were coming. Automatic milk was coming. And Krishna was hungry, so he was taking very
good milk.
He was choosing,
sucking.
And the, in meantime, Mother Yashoda saw that milk is
boiling,
and it was going down in the fire. Yashoda Maiya thought that, oh, this milk wants to serve Krishna, but he is taking my milk. We should take it as this, that Khir Samudra, the ocean of milk, has come from the breast of Yashoda Maiya. Everywhere in the world where you see milk, it has come from Yashoda Maiya. So very endless and
deep.
Very deep, endless deep. The ocean, all milk is there. And Krishna, in his mouth, whole world is there. And his stomach, all world is there. So Krishna can take so many oceans, lakhs and lakhs ocean of milk, but something empty. And Yashodama milk was so endless that hundreds of Krishna, lakhs of Krishna take his milk, but it will never come down. So there was a very contrast between them. So Krishna is taking Yashoda Maiya. So Milky is saying that I have no chance to serve Krishna. So what is the use of this life, useless life? I should be burnt. That is why he is. Narottam Thakur is also telling that if I am not serving, I am so unfortunate. In this life I have not served Krishna. I am always busy in worldly things, always in silly, bad things, to collect all these things, but yet not happy. These are like poison, and we are collecting, giving up nectar of bhakti, prema, and we are always hurrying all these things. So I should die. Why am
I'm my life.
So that Milky is thinking like this and he is going to give up his life. We should also think, why my life is? If I am not serving, not doing proper bhajan sadhan, then what is the use of this life? I think hog, pig, they are okay. They are good. But we are more than that. Having some sense, we are fortunate to have any good association. We have all these opportunities. They are not. But we are giving up all these things and taking poison. So why should not I die? But Brahma has made us and our heart more than a stone, that we are not dying. We should always think in evening when going to bed that in what stage now we are. Today we have some increased our faith, our serving of Krishna or not. In business we do it. When you are closing our shop or an office, we should calculate that today we have gained or lost. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta used to tell Prabhupada that every day in night going to bed, you should calculate that our bhakti has increased something, or it is like the same, or it has gone down. Daily we should do. If you calculate, then see this our faith and this sadhana bhajan has increased something, or it is in the same way, or it has gone some degree lower down. If our association is okay, then it will increase. If our association is not good, then it will go down, and our association will be normal. And Vishay Sangh is also there. Vishay means? Asasang is also there, and Satsang in
same level.
Then it will be like that, something, stagnant. So we have taken initiation about 24 years before. Now we will calculate our service to Krishna, sadhana bhajan, is in the same way where we were first, or it has gone some lower degree, or it has advanced. If you sincerely think all these things, you can calculate easily this thing. If you are not increasing in the same stage in which you joined this mission, Then Vishayasanga, Asadu, Asatsanga and Satsanga both are going down. And we are doing some offenses, then we are going down. I think that you can realize this. When you came to your Gurudev, there, we were so energetic. But now, if there is sang, then you will be energetic and go up, up. And if you are not energetic now, like that, then you should think that we are doing some offenses. Anarths are there. And not superior sadhusam,
associates
is there. So all this thing is going down. So we should try to correct it. A boy cannot be in the same class
always
for 20 years. If he is in the same class, it means that he is not ready. Actually, he is playing football, cricket and all other things and bad societies. So we should also calculate this thing. Otherwise, no increasement. So now here Yashoda Devi is thinking that I should help this and try to share this milk. She at once gave up Krishna weeping, and Krishna catch hold by his hands like monkeys here very tightly. And with legs also, tightly. And with mouth his breast, like this. I'm still hungry. Where you are going? You should not go. So he tightly, whole hose, Swayam Bhagavata,
supremacy.
And supremacy, whole power, Sarva Shaktiman, he used there. But Yashodama giving a slap. Bob, sit down here. Putana, having the power of 1,000 and 10,000 elephants' power, and still she used his whole power to throw out Krishna, but she could not do. And Yashoda in a moment, see, oh, sit down. Krishna, in front of Yashoda, love and affection
become
fell, and Krishna was so angry sitting there. Here we should think, why Yashoda did? He was something minus in milk or Krishna. He used to love milk more than Krishna. And this is bhakti? No. Why she did so? Here we should try to know the meaning of bhakti that Rupa Goswami has written. What that? Anya bhilashita sunyam jnana karma dhyana abritam ankullena krishna anushilanam bhakti ruttama. You should all try to remember this. This is to please Krishna is bhakti. But Krishna is angry here. He became angry and he broke the vessel. So it is bhakti or not? Yet it is bhakti. Why? She is thinking that I cannot serve, my milk will cannot serve Krishna. There should be makhan, or butter, and other things to serve Krishna. See, for well-being of Krishna. Whether Krishna should cry or and do anything, but for well of Krishna, she is doing. So it is bhakti. And charun and mustik, they are giving pleasure to Krishna, like beer rush. There Krishna is so happy and wrestling. But this making of place of Krishna is not bhakti, because they want to kill Krishna. So it is pratikulla, not anukulla, not favorable, unfavorable. So this is not bhakti. So Yashoda Ma, whether he takes the Krishna ears and do like this, it is bhakti. Krishna may cry and weep, but yet it is bhakti, because it is for Krishna. So Krishna became anger and broke the vessel. And Yashoda Maya returned, consoling the milk, giving some water sprinkle there, and it was subsided. Means, oh, I am taking you and I will give to Krishna. I will make you in the service of Krishna. I will engage. So he was subsided. So Guru is like Yashoda Maya. He, in being Guru, he what gives helps to all the devotees to serve, a chance to serve Krishna. Giving up his service, what is meaning? He is, even in Golok Vrindavan, in Braja, and remembering all the past time and serving him, being in Uttam Mahabhagavat, but gives up and comes in the stage of Madhyamadhikari, and always helping in them. Some are Kanishta, some are Madhyam, but generally Kanishta. And he comes down in this stage and tells that you should not do this, you should do this. And he sings the same called Kirtan. What Kirtan? Durjan?
Amana Durjan.
Amana Durmati.
Samsara Durjan.
He sings the song Sansara Dava Narna Lidha Loka. What is this? So he comes down, always giving some mercy to them, and plays the role of Madhyamadhikari. So Guru is like mother. Huh? Oh, I am going, I'm not thinking that all are understanding or not. And it is now to 8, so you should tell something. I was to tell, mercy should be there. But we see that Krishna mercy is everywhere. But we are not going in proper channel. So these are 2 fingers. Krishna mercy, 1, and our sadhana bhajan, 2. The instances of cat and monkey. Cat's children, only they weep. Their mothers will come and take their children in mouth and they will go here and there. Only they will do meow, 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 nothing else. And monkeys, mother has nothing to do. If the mother wants to go from here to there, they will look after their child and the child will come running and they will catch hold of their mother tightly. And she will jump from one tree to another tree, one house to another, going here, there. She will not care. If he is false, down, then they will never take that boy with them. They will give up forever. So there are 2 methods, 2 fingers. By doing practice in bhakti yoga, all sadhana, heart to heart, Krishna will not come. And Krishna mercy is there, but you are not doing anything. You cannot have the darshan. So both things we do. Our so much endeavor and Krishna mercy both, if the two are there, then we can see Krishna. So Krishna mercy and also our both. If Krishna mercy is there always, but we are not doing proper sadhana and bhajan, that is why we are not achieving success. We should try to weep for Krishna mercy, Guru mercy, Uttam Adhikari mercy, and try hard for that. So if we are following two things properly, sincerely, then Krishna mercy will come and we can be control Krishna like Yashoda Maitha. You can. In brief, you can.